What it do, my people, man? We back here again with another video, and today we're gonna be starting another series. I told y'all I had something coming for y'all on the next video, and as y'all can see, we are playing The Evil Within number 2 Dose. Now I know y'all, if some of y'all been here for a minute, but if y'all haven't, man, y'all seen the series, y'all seen when I played one, man. I'm gonna put a clip. It's gonna play right before this, like right after I say this, right? Like right now. Yeah, y'all seen what I had to endure just then. But I blame myself because I never finished the game. You know, y'all can throw stones at me if y'all want to. But we're going to go ahead and skip to the second game because I heard the second might be better than the first. Like, honestly. So, I won't do too much yapping, man. If y'all haven't already, make sure y'all subscribe to the channel, man. Like the video as well. Share this with y'all people, your friends, your auntie, your uncles, your cousins, your nieces, your nephews, your mamas, your sisters, your brothers, even little Timmy down the street. Make sure y'all go share that with them, all right? And we finna get into the series, man. Let's get to it. So what is this, a child portrait that's getting burnt? Me, mom, dad. Oh, the house on fire. Oh.
No, 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 this is not happening.
Y'all just starting this off like this, huh? Just like this, hold on. There we go. Oh Lord. Come on, get in here. Get in here, Sebastian. There we go. Open the door. Kick it down. Oh my God. Yeah, I think my family is good as dead. Brother, just break the glass. There you go.
Upstairs.
Oh my God, Lily is finna turn into some good ass barb. Come on. You better hurry up before Libby. You know what? Let's just shut up. Let's go. There we go. I'm coming, daughter.
I'm coming, Lily.
Sebastian, what are you stuck on? Come on. You're moving too slow if your daughter is finna be set aflame right now. I'm telling you that right now, boy.
I'm here, Lily. I'm here.
Where is she? Okay, there she go. There she go. We making progress. Come on. Where is she at?
Lily, where are you? I'm here. Dad's here.
You weren't here for me, Dad.
Who are you? This ain't my daughter. This is not my daughter. Oh my God! Bro, it's time to go home. You don't belong here, bro. It's time to go home. Who are you? Bro, this is like Eva. Mia.
Hello, Sebastian. It's been a long time.
3 years. I've been trying to track you down for 3 years.
And you thought you'd find me at the bottom of an empty bottle. Is that it?
And why are you here now, damn it?
You didn't find me because they didn't want you to. Calm down, Sebastian.
You knew what was gonna happen in that hospital, didn't you?
What happened at the hospital, y'all? I didn't finish the game.
Egan is in the past. You need to forget it.
You sound just like that psychologist the Force shoved down my throat. But he didn't have answers. You do.
She do like Mia from Resident Evil, y'all.
About Mobius.
Is this the Men in Black?
I'm here because of this.
That's thumbnail words right there, y'all. I'm writing it down right now. Hold on.
Where did you get this?
Hey,
Lily's still alive.
So where is she at? If she alive, where is she at? That's what
Lily
I want to know.
Is dead. I read the police report. I was at her funeral.
We can rewrite history if we want to. Staging a death is child's play. Why would I come out of the shadows just to lie to you?
Well,
Lily,
you're a woman.
Is alive, and she's with us. But she's in danger. We need you to help save her.
Save her? What have you done to her? Get your hands off me.
Okay. Okay.
I was hoping you'd come willingly, Sebastian. But we don't have time for this bullshit. We need you. Lily needs you.
So basically what y'all telling me is I'm y'all test dummy. I'm just a crash out for y'all, huh? Welcome to the Evil Within, y'all. How y'all doing? Y'all got a drink? Everything good with y'all?
You're awake. Good.
Yeah. Great. Where are we?
Where are we?
One of our facilities.
So this is the almighty Mobius, huh?
Be careful about what you say. You don't know how powerful they are.
Right. So powerful they have to kidnap a washed-up ex-cop to help them.
At least your terrible sense of humor is still intact.
Hey, y'all, she got a little Where's movement Lily? Back there. Hold on. Little cupcake.
All your answers are right here.
What the hell is this?
The Beacon Mental Hospital incident was an unfortunate setback.
Why this is like the Umbrella Corp from Resident Evil, y'all? I'm telling y'all. They might be working with the same people.
What does this have to do with my daughter?
I was gonna ask the same thing.
Imagine it. Millions of minds connected together. Happiness for one is happiness for all.
What is it?
This machine, this miracle, will allow our species to achieve greatness.
That's not telling me what that has to do with my daughter, brother.
We needed to start with a mind that was pure and clean enough to support thousands of personalities. The mind of an innocent child.
So, I would.
You connected Lily to that machine?
They knew
Your
better to strap me down.
It's quite special. The most stable core.
Who is this dude, bro?
Ever tested.
Thanks. Did Mitt Romney or something?
The new stem has been a smashing success. Until recently.
A little over a week ago, Lily vanished. Just stopped sending signals. Then the stem environment began to collapse. We thought it was just a technical glitch. An easy fix, so we sent a team of Mobius agents inside. But then we lost contact with them. And stem went dark.
Think about this, Mr. Castellanos. I am providing you an opportunity. Not only to see your daughter again, but to save her life. Something you thought you failed to do before. You can save her, or let her die. It's your choice.
So basically what y'all saying is I'm being used as a test dummy. Just to get my daughter back for what y'all want.
Good luck, Sebastian. And please, try to cooperate with any team members you might find in there.
Hey, I said it before, man.
I know you don't trust
us. I would have left my family die, went to go start a new one, and live the happy life. That's it.
All right. I'm fine by myself.
The Lord know my heart.
Just call me the moment you find Lily, so that we can begin the extraction process. I'll be out here for you. And someone else will be in there for you. Are you ready? Be careful in there, Sebastian. We're counting on you.
Oh, y'all. Of course y'all are. I'm our Lord and Savior for this game.
STEM entry in 3, 2, 1.
Well, I feel like we finna go into Kingdom Hearts. This is like a Kingdom Hearts intro right here. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Let's look at him.
Is this?
Hold on.
Where am I?
Let's look at you, boy. Look at you. You looking sharp. Stamina. Sprint. Consume stamina. Where am I sprinting, though? Where I'm just running. Where am I? Okay. Y'all could have told me I was going the wrong way. Okay, come on. We're not gonna relive the same situation over and over again, bro.
I know it's hard to accept, Lyra, but she's gone. Our little girl is gone.
No. I'll never accept it. If you won't help me, I'll find out the truth on my own.
Bro, what is going on? I just hear a whole bunch of stuff going.
What the hell is this place?
Detective, we've got a call.
What? Okay, let's go this way then. Don't flash me again. Ah! Okay. Pick it up. Nigga, is that a bomb?
What the?
Wait, this is.
Worst hangover ever.
Don't worry. It will pass once your mind has adjusted. You're in an area separate from the main system right now. That's how we're able to maintain communication with you. This construct is called your room. It's a safe zone that was formed from your own memories.
My memories, huh? If that's the case, then where are my wife and child? This place looks like my old office at Crimson City PD.
It was your subconscious that built it. You should ask yourself that question. Let's get down to business. We sent some information into your room. Do you see anything unfamiliar?
We done searched the whole office. There's nothing really in here for us to use. Ooh, it's a cat. Aww.
Cat. I don't ever remember owning a cat.
Look at it. Can we fool with it? It got a little bow on it and everything. Take this.
Slide projector. Where did my memory dig this up?
Can I play with the cat?
Elementary school?
Photographic slide, a relic from a free phone camera era. These are found mostly in old people attics and estate sales. They can be viewed using the slide projector in Sebastian's room. Now, I just want to pet the cat. Bro, can I pet the cat? Can I pet the cat? Where is my cat? He's asleep. I can't even, you know what? It's fine. I just want to play with the kitty. Oh.
Talk to Kidman. There.
Always.
You wouldn't have told me about Lily if your damn machine didn't go on the fritz. I would have spent the rest of my life mourning her and you wouldn't have cared.
You right.
I cared, but I couldn't say anything. They would have killed me.
She didn't care.
I'm not sure I believe you.
Why would I lie about that?
To manipulate me. To get me to perform like a good little soldier.
That's what I think,
you've
too.
Lied to me before. Our whole friendship was built on a lie.
Okay, I get it. And I don't blame you for feeling that way.
You'll never know how I feel until you've lost your family.
I never had a family to lose.
Oh, well, boo-hoo, then.
You brought me into this world and treated me like a burden instead of a daughter.
Better to have loved and lost? Is that what you're saying?
Maybe. At least you had people who cared about you.
Point taken.
All right. Change the slot. We have no other slots, don't we? Okay, get up. What is this? What is this little goop juice? What is this? Some guava juice? Green gel. It's gross and it usually comes from dead enemies, but if you collect it, you can use it to obtain increased abilities.
Thanks, kitty.
I forgot they had
a mirror. Just like Beacon.
Oh, don't start this shit now.
Be a way out. Why couldn't my memory just make regular doors?
Exactly. What is this over here? It's a gun or something? Save terminal. Save terminals can be used to save your progress at any time. They can be used. They can be found in safe houses and Sebastian's room. All right, create a safe space right now. All right, let's go. Let's lock in. Come on, let's go inside.
Here we go again. Into the looking glass.
Oh, look at us, bro. We got a happy family. We got my wife right here. We got my child. We all just sitting here chilling.
What's wrong?
Oh.
My doll's head is broke.
Damn.
It's okay. Mom can fix it for you. She can fix anything.
Why she smile like that? Why did she smile like that? What's going on?
Sebastian?
Why my vision getting blurry?
Are you all right?
I've got a wonderful family. An amazingly smart and beautiful wife.
Yeah.
Why wouldn't I be all right? Come here, Myra.
You've been working too hard. It's making you delirious.
It might be. Honestly, it might be.
Are you sure you're not coming down with something?
All right. Where is this? Is this my old home? Oh, this is my house. This is after the fire?
Is this the right place?
I hope it is. I don't know what this is. Is this my house? All right, check your inventory. Do I have like any weapons or anything? Oh, I got a flashlight. That's exactly what I need. Open the door. What is this? A theater?
What the?
Okay, somebody pull back the curtains for me. Okay, come on, let's go. Oh, we got a stamina bar now. Y'all, we gotta hold on. Wait. Stamina bar is located right here, y'all. My fault for being in the way. I had to move my head, my big ass head, out the way. What the, bro? What? Huh? What the heck? What is going on? You know what? Just walk. William Baker? This is what we're looking for anyway. Okay. Wait. Before I do that, let's check over here and see if there's anything, bro. It's just books. Some books. Let's go over here, man. What is William Baker doing? And no one is in here. That's fine.
What the hell?
Yeah, I'm confused. What happened?
One of the search team. Baker.
Bro, what? Don't you dare. Bro, what happened? Bro, what happened? Look at the back of his skull.
Straight through the head.
Look at the back of his skull. So, bro, let's. I don't even know what to do. Come on, man. Let me get out of here. What am I? Right, bro, let's turn the music off first and foremost. Man, we can't. Where do we go from here? Y'all, the music went off. It's finna get serious. Oh my God. Check the corners. Check them corners, bro. You never know what's around here. Hold on, what's this?
Someone tried to block the way out. Or in.
Okay. No. Don't go yet. Don't go yet. We haven't finished investigating. Okay, what is this? It's a picture? Files.
Sadistic. Whoever did this must have enjoyed
it. Craig, the team leader, he was frozen in time when I found him. This must have been taken by the camera right by him, but how is it even possible? We don't know how it's possible. I don't want to ask no questions. Y'all, do y'all see them hands up and stuff up here? Is that a foot? That can't be a foot. 1, 2. What is that? Those got to be hands together. Is that skin? Oh, those gloves. Y'all, if y'all know me, man, I'm gonna talk a lot. I'm gonna talk a lot when I'm nervous, bro. Either I'm gonna talk a lot or I'm gonna be quiet. And I prefer to just talk because it kind of calms my soul. Can I redact my statement from wanting to play this game? I don't want to play it no more. It's the aspect right now, y'all. It's real eerie. Let's see who's on the phone.
Hello?
Oh, wait, we can go through here? Got another file? What is this? Look at it. Extravagant letter. Am I in the way? Nah, it's good. To applicant SV. Congratulations, Truth Seeker. Thank you for taking our spiritual acuity test. We are pleased to welcome you to the next level of knowledge. Please report to the nearest MU center with this letter to ascend from probationary applicant to the position of MU disciple. This letter guarantees you an exalted position at the next cleansing ceremony. Handwritten on the back of the envelope, lies, all lies. Wait, what is that? Can we take that off the back of it? The little spider sign, whatever that is. What does it say? Grand. Just say grand. There's nothing else on there. It's fine. Oh my Jesus.
Help! Help me!
Hey! Damn it! What's going on here?
I'm not helping nobody else. I'm not helping nobody else. Come on. Let's go, Sebastian. You gotta get a step. Turn on the flashlight. Look at it. Look at this. And they want me to. There was a body right there, y'all. I'm not tripping. There was a body right here. Am I? Y'all, I can't be tripping. There was a body. There was literally a body right there. I know I'm not, y'all. I know I'm not tripping. I can't be tripping. Oh, whoa. What? Who's this? This is the dude that's doing all of this.
What was that?
Oh my Jesus.
Shit.
Entering cover. R1 to enter cover when the icon is displayed. The cover icon in figure one will be displayed when you're facing a valid cover point. Moving in cover. Okay. Who is this dude, bro?
Who the hell was that?
I don't know, and I don't want to find out. He got to have a name for himself. What is his name? We gonna call him photogenic? Photo guy or something?
Just like the search team member.
Brother, can I investigate? Hold on, wait. Hey, walk in here. It's not letting me investigate, though. Wait, go on this side. You know what? It's fine. It's fine. We don't need to investigate that. Hold on. Oh, they're just showing me cover. All right, he's stuck in a time loop. We can leave him alone. Let him do what he do. He literally has a collection of pictures of almost everybody. Come on, man. Let's go.
I gotta find a way out of here.
Hey, you definitely do, bro. There's no reason for you to even be in here, man. It's Why would you even set yourself up like this, Sebastian? Is your daughter really? I guess we're doing it. Y'all, why am I doing this to myself? What is this? A photo of another. Wait, this is the same person, ain't it? Oh no, a photograph of another murder victim. This is a Mobius uniform. Well lit and in focus, it looks like a gun was used to shoot him in the head. Is that an eyeball? Was that an eyeball? Was that, bro? Guys, I wasn't ready for all of this when I said it. Well, I can't get through here. Okay, thank you. You know what? I don't want to get through there anyway. It wasn't no point. Thank you for telling me that I don't deserve to be in there and I don't need to be there. Okay, perfectly fine. Nothing to be concerned about. Nothing to be concerned about at all. Wait, are these bot? Okay, let's go. I'm wasting too much time, y'all. Oh my Jesus. I'm wasting too much time. Just sitting here. Who is that? Like, bro, I'm just hearing stuff, bro. Getting close on picture, dude. I don't know if I should be crouching, but I think I can move. Where is he at? We're closing in on him. That's all I know. We're closing in on him. I think what's really making it even more weird is all these weird pictures, bro. Who's that? What is that? Look, buddy, I don't know what you're doing. I don't know what you got going on. Is the curtains closing? Oh no. Oh, they are. Oh, the door open. Wait. I want to look at this. I don't know.
Christ.
I don't know what that is. And he got flowers in their head or something like that. Come on, let's get on this elevator. What, we going to floor one? Make sure my flashlight is on. Come on, we gotta follow the blood. Come on. Don't tell me these people are gonna be after me. Oh. Do I gotta walk through y'all, bro? Come on, let's do it. Got an eyeball right here. What do I have to do? Wait, they just changed. Whoa. Hold on now. Let's Let's don't get too far. Just go. Oh my God, we got caught.
Shit.
Am I good? Are there any more bodies? No bodies. Okay. What is this? Okay. Y'all, this whole thing is just kind of... Wait. What the hell?
What the hell?
That's, I just said the same thing. Cool. What's going on? Don't turn around. Oh my God! Who is this? I'm not gonna fight this. I'm not gonna fight this big bitch. Come on. Just run. No. Please don't tell me I'm dead. Oh my God. Okay. What we gonna do next time is sprint. Sprint the whole way through. We got it. Like I said, we know what to do. Come on.
Fuck.
All right, go. Take off. There you go. Take off, no migos. Bruh, she gotta be on my ass. I don't wanna look behind me because I don't know where she is. Come on, Sebastian. Am I good? Use the ladder. Where are we going? Pull up. Did she break through? Oh, she finna grab my ankles. Sebastian, just go, buddy.
Damn it. What the hell is that thing?
Brother, I don't know, but don't even ask me. We just want to get up out of here. We're not even in a good spot yet. Ooh, a rat. Let's go, Sebastian, bro. Don't worry about nothing that's going on. Just keep moving. Can I move faster? It don't mean you safe. My thing is, Sebastian, right? You just see a whole lot of red and you don't think nothing of it. I can't. Run. Go! Brother, she is right behind you. I'll take my chances with Pitcher Man. Go on, snap me. Take a picture of me right now. So he's just gonna leave me to die? Come on. Kill that bitch. Sebastian. Woo.
All right. What the fuck is going on here?
Brother, I can be asking you the same thing. You'd want to do all this to save your daughter? I'm telling y'all this right now. Not even to be in the rude way. If this was me being in this game, being in Sebastian's position, and they get to telling me your daughter is still alive, I'm telling y'all God honest truth. Fuck my daughter. I don't want to go through this. Pull me up out of here. My daughter, I don't. If she loved me, she would never put me through all this. She would have found a way back. She would have easily made a way out of no way.
Now where am I?
Some run down home. Let's look at the bathroom. Oh my God, I wouldn't dare step foot in that nasty ass tub. At least the sink is decently. No, it's not even clean. Decently not dirt. Oh my God. Skid marks all slid down the side. Pee marks all on the side of the toilet. It's just horrible. All right, who house is this? Wait. They told me to take some. What is that? Medical syringes. The origin of the medication in these portable syringes is unknown, but they provide moderate health restoration. OL1 to use an item from the arsenal. How do I use it? Oh, 6. Do I go outside? Come on. I feel like Pitcher Man finna be outside waiting for me. What is that, a Bible? Oh, a gun.
Where were you when I needed you?
Exactly. Do we have any bullets? That's the question I want to know.
This is the right place. Lily, I hope you're here.
Wait, is this one of my own? Hold on, wait. Photo of the Castellanos family. This photo, I thought it was lost in a fire forever. I remember when we took this. Lily's breath smelled like cotton candy. Meyer never looked so beautiful.
What did I get myself into? Kidman?
Sebastian, where have you been? We lost you.
I don't know. But it sure as hell wasn't a quaint little town. There's something bad happening in here, Kidman. Baker is dead. There's a killer running around in here, doing things that are... It's like Beacon all over again. What the fuck did you just send me into?
I don't know. We're in the dark out here.
Well, why?
Was the team leader. If he's dead, that doesn't bode well for the rest of them. Keep searching around. The more info you gather, the more I'll be able to help you.
Yeah. Sure.
Why would you even send me out here if you don't even know what's going on? That makes absolutely no sense. That makes no sense at all. You sending me out here for what?
Don't worry, Sebastian. It's just a small, quiet town.
See, and that's where you're messing up it.
Too quiet.
Regain your stamina, bro.
Hello? Hey!
She had to have heard me. Better check it out.
You ain't hear her? Did you not hear how her voice sounded?
Hello?
Skin and bones, eat.
Gotta eat. Skin and bones. Gotta eat. Clean your plate. You gotta eat. Skin and bones. I said eat!
Y'all, this one made me... Y'all, this shit. Kill her ass.
Shit.
But it's a whole Call of Duty zombie. Oh my God, what the, my Jesus, that's so nasty.
Oh God.
That is so nasty. Oh my God, that is so nasty. What did she just drop? She just dropped some of that green glob.
Kidman.
That was fast. Did you learn anything new?
Yeah, I did. I learned that it really is like Beacon in here. The people in here are turning into creatures.
Damn it. What the hell happened?
I don't know. But it means that Lily is in more danger than just being lost.
Sebastian.
Save it, Kidman. Leave it to me. I'm gonna find her.
I wouldn't want to do that. I don't even want to be here, bros. This is just... God, this is nasty, bro. This is disgusting. What are we even doing here? You know, after all of that, bro, my stomach is just like hurting so bad, bro. I honestly felt like I could have went to go throw up, like, and I still feel it right there in the pit of my stomach. What is going on? Get that. We need that. I feel like Resident Evil all over again. Come on. Come on, break this one. Can we not break it? Okay, that's fine. Can I use this car? No. You know, that would probably be a very dumb thing for them to do. Welcome to the Union. We're glad you're here. I bet you are.
What now?
Who's shooting? And where do I get these guns from? We finna have somebody on our team, y'all? Whoa. Oh, this is the Morbus. Get up. Come on. Oh, that's O'Neal. This gotta be the other dude right here. Oh my God.
Members. Some of them are still alive then. Damn. But those things are everywhere. Need to get in there and squeeze that guy for info.
Stealth and sneak kills. R3 to enter sneak mode. Enemies are especially drawn to sound. Crouch move will conceal the sounds of the footsteps. Push X to attack unaware enemies from behind for a sneak kill. Please don't turn around. Oh my God. And it's time to go. Come on. We can get it in. I'm not scared. I lied. Let's get him out of here. We'll go to stick. Let's run. How about we just get up out of here? Get up in here. Come on. Come on, hurry up before they kill you.
Oh, fuck.
I don't know.
Hopefully that'll hold.
I don't know how I did not die. We're not going to ask no questions, guys. Come on, man. Let's just. Bro, I gotta get up out of here, man. This is not it. Got him over here causing a ruckus.
Don't come any closer.
Okay, calm down. Don't shoot.
Tell him you sit by Kitman.
I'm not gonna hurt you. See?
Tell him you sent by Kitman. What are you talking about?
You can lower your gun. I'm on your side.
I wouldn't trust his bald head ass anyway.
You're not Mobius. You might not be one of those things, but that doesn't mean you're on my side.
You're right. I don't work for Mobius, but I was sent here by them.
Have you seen what those things out there? What they can do?
Put the gun down, bro.
Yeah, I have. Lucky for you, your partner was willing to sacrifice himself so you could escape.
He wasn't my partner. He was just a member of Union Security Detail. Protecting me was his job. And my job is to solve a hardware issue.
A hardware issue.
Is above my pay grade.
Well, why the hell are you coming here anyway?
Soldier. I'm just a technician.
I know.
Stop! Or I'll shoot!
You see how easy that was? Now look at you. Now, come on.
A soldier would have taken the safety off. I told you, we're on the same side. Let's try this again. I'm Sebastian Castellanos.
He better not try nothing funny, bro. If he tries something crazy, bro, I'm literally gonna have to put him up.
Liam O'Neill.
So you're not Mobius, but they sent you in here? Why?
Because
I'm looking for my. I'm trying to restore the core. Just like you are.
Yeah? Good luck with that. I'm done. I'm just gonna hold out here until extraction.
You're done?
They can't extract you. Not until Lily is found.
Who's Lily?
Look, everyone is stuck in here until the core is located. Can you help me out?
If you're asking me to go out there with you, you can forget about it. This is a safe house, so I'm staying safe. Got me? But I may have a lead on the core. I detected some signals nearby that resonate at the core's frequency. We were trying to track them when we got attacked. Here, listen to this. It sounds like a little girl, right?
Quiet.
Where is it coming from?
Was that her? The core?
I think so. But I've been picking up all sorts of weird signals on my communicator since we got here. No way to know for sure until you track it to its source.
How do I do that?
Your communicator can pick it up too. Once you're out there, check it. You'll see. You'll probably pick up other signals while you're out there. It wouldn't hurt to follow them to find out what.
No way. The core first.
Exactly.
It's the only way we're getting out of here.
Suit yourself.
Let's pair up our communicators. That way I can tell you if I find anything.
Yeah. Okay. Can't hurt, I guess.
Let's ask them. No, I want to ask you no questions right now. I just want to save. Let me save first. Before anything, let me save. And I feel like this is a great time, y'all, to wrap it up. I feel like this is a great time to wrap it up, y'all. So, appreciate every single one of y'all for tapping in, man. If y'all made it this far, man, make sure y'all subscribe to the channel, man. Like the video. And share it with your people, man. That's all I want y'all to do. Subscribe to the channel, like the video, man. Share it. You know, we keep going, man. We're going to keep these uploads going. There's nothing else for me to say, man. Love every single one of y'all, man. For everything that y'all do for me. And I appreciate that I could give some sense of entertainment to y'all. Make sure y'all read them Bibles, man. Y'all say y'all prayers. And I'm going to holler at y'all on the next one, bro. Peace.